Is newer always better? Hey, Unbox fam, welcome back to the channel where we take awesome out of the box. My name is Leia, and this is our comparo of the newly released Huawei Nova 7i and one of our favorite smartphones from last year, the Huawei Nova 5T. I hope this helps. I know a lot of you guys are torn between these two smartphones. So here we go. Actually, before we get to that, here's a quick reminder to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell if you haven't yet. Also, fam, PSA na rin to disinfect your smartphones if you haven't yet for today. Okay, so we will be comparing the two Nova smartphones based on these five categories: the design, the display, the battery, the camera, and the chipset performance. So let's start with the design. Both the 5T and the Nova 7i are good-looking smartphones. For the 7i, we got the crush green color variant, although I would have preferred the Sakura one. I think that it just looks gorgeous. But for the 5T, I really like the midnight purple color. But I guess yung lamang nung 5T is the fact that it's made out of glass, so it looks and feels premium. The 7i, on the other hand, is made out of polycarbonate plastic, although when you just look at it, as in sa tingin lang talaga, it does look like glass until you actually pick it up and you notice that it's very light. One of the big differences of the Nova 5T and the Nova 7i in terms of the design is the camera module. So for the 7i, you get the square module, which seems to be the look for 2020, while the Nova 5T has a vertical one. But we'll talk about the cameras later on. Ngayon, we will just focus on the look, and no doubt, both phones are really head turners. I guess since design is subjective, it's really up to you which one you prefer. So fam, are you team Nova 5T or team Nova 7i? In terms of the design, let me know. Moving on to the display, the Nova 7i has a larger one. It has a 6.4-inch LTPS display versus a 6.26-inch IPS display on the Nova 5T. They both have a full HD plus resolution, although the 5T has a slightly higher pixel count. Both of them produce punchy, vibrant colors and are bright enough to be used outdoors. The bezels on both phones are relatively slim, although there is a noticeable chin at the bottom. You'll see that they have a similar punch hole for the selfie camera on the upper left corner. Fam, in terms of the display, there's no significant difference with the Huawei Nova 7i and the 5T. So at the end of the day, it really depends on you. Do you prefer a bigger screen or a smaller one? I also have to mention that there's no in-display fingerprint scanner for both smartphones. Instead, the power button works as a side-mounted fingerprint scanner. It's fast, it's accurate, although there's also face unlock if that's more your thing. If you like watching YouTube or Netflix like I do, it helps a lot if the audio on your smartphone sounds good. Well, the ones on the 5T and the 7i are decent, they get pretty loud, but what the 7i has that the 5T doesn't is a 3.5mm jack. Now, let's talk about the chipset. The Huawei Nova 7i runs on the new mid-range processor of Huawei, the Kirin A10, and the performance is impressive. It can handle day-to-day tasks with ease and can even do some gaming. Plus, you'll see an improvement in AI performance thanks to this chipset. The Huawei Nova 5T, on the other hand, runs on a Kirin 980, which is a flagship processor that can also be found on the Huawei P30 Pro and the Mate 20 Pro. Both phones have 8GB of RAM plus 128GB of storage, although you can expand the one on the 7i using Huawei's proprietary NM card. They both use EMUI on top of Android 10. While the Kirin A10 is a good mid-range processor, I think that the winner in terms of the chipset is still the Huawei Nova 5T because the Kirin 980 is a flagship processor. Plus, I also have to mention, fam, that the 5T still has Google while the 7i does not. Although, in fairness to Huawei, dumadami na naman yung selections ng apps available in HMS which you can download through the app gallery. Now, let's compare the cameras of the two phones. They both have four at the rear. For the Huawei Nova 7i, the main one is at 48 megapixels with an aperture of f1.8. There's an 8 megapixel ultra wide angle lens with an aperture of f2.4, a 2 megapixel macro lens with an aperture of f2.4, and a 2 megapixel depth sensor. The selfie camera is at 16 megapixels. The Nova 5T, on the other hand, has a similar set of rear shooters except that the ultra-wide-angle one is at 16 megapixels with an aperture of f2.2. Everything else is the same as the Nova 7i. For the selfie camera, the Nova 7i has a 16-megapixel one with an aperture of f2.0, while the Nova 5T has a 32-megapixel front camera, also with an aperture of f2.0. Fam, sorry, we don't have photos taken side-by-side with these two smartphones kasi the two phones are in two different locations and it's just really hard to get a hold of the other unit at the moment. So for now, we will be sharing photos taken with each phone separately. While the rear cameras of both phones perform very similarly with each other, we did notice that the Huawei Nova 7i has slightly better bokeh and more realistic skin tones, while the Nova 5T has better dynamic range. The 7i has night mode for the front camera, while the 5T has night mode even if you're taking an ultra-wide shot. As expected, the Nova 5T takes better selfies than the 7i. So overall, which smartphone do you think takes better pictures? So finally, let's talk about the battery. So the Huawei Nova 7i has a 4,300 mAh battery that supports 40-watt supercharge, while the Nova 5T has a smaller 3,750 mAh battery that supports 22.5-watt supercharge. So obviously, in this department, panalo ang Huawei Nova 7i. So let's talk about the price. The Huawei Nova 7i is 13,990 pesos and the Huawei Nova 5T was originally 18,990 pesos. That was when it first came out. Although, I just checked Lazada and it says that it's only 15,390 pesos. So it looks like 1,400 na lang yung price difference nila. So considering this, fam, and everything else that we talked about today, which of the two phones do you prefer? If you're seriously considering the Huawei Nova 7i or the Huawei Nova 5T, we do have separate videos on them and I will link it somewhere on screen or in the description box below. Check nyo na lang, fam. And that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell. For the latest tech news and gadget reviews from the Philippines, head to unbox.ph. Plus, follow us on Facebook and on Instagram. My name is Leia. Stay safe, fam. Bye!